they wanted to express and exaggerate like certain physical imperfections, like the wrinkles on the feet and the cracks, and you know, like the tone of the skin. So it wasn't so warm, so it was a bit cold and tired. And I really wanted to hope that people would maybe empathize when they saw these, like maybe think, well, she looks like how I feel.
Thank you so much.